Welcome back to another exciting video series that we've like stopped doing for a while, and then now we're back. I'm Civvy.
I'm Parker.
I'm Wallace.
And I'm Cam.
And we're gonna attempt to beat Earth Defense Force. Maybe.
Unlikely.
Wow, dude.
We might be able to.
Oh, that's a lot of nets.
That's a lot of net.
Nothing but net.
I'm so full of power.
Feels like my frame rate's really low.
You're just used to Civ's amazing frame rate.
I forgot how to play this game.
I would never call Civ's frame rate amazing.
I forgot how to play this game.
Damn it.
Yay.
Pew, 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 pew.
Where's your vehicle there, Wallace?
I don't know.
He already told you forgot how to play. Stop harassing the poor guy.
I know, right?
It's kind of my job.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're fucked.
Oh, I feel bad for you right now.
I'm running as fast as I can, but, this mech is quite fast. It's not quite that fast.
Well, faster than usual.
Didn't quite make it away.
Yeah, this is a very fast mech.
Glong, 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 glong.
I'll just hang out here.
Pew, pew, pew! Yeah, this doesn't... Yeah...
Well, you can kill all the webs first, Wallace.
Yeah...
Did you bring the rocket car again?
I brought the rocket car, and this isn't working out how I planned. Unless I fire it, like, near the ground. But the recoil is really bad.
This mech has shotguns on it, and it's not very good for hitting these spiders.
The ground. Hopefully that doesn't hit you. Now it hit you.
Why would you do that?
Well, I was hoping it wouldn't hit him.
There, okay. Go.
I was holding out there.
I thought I'd walk over you, not squish you.
You didn't squish me, you just kicked me.
You deserved
honestly,
it.
That's what you get.
What'd you get for dying?
Stupid rock.
Why do you hate the rock so much?
I don't. I hate that rock, not the rock.
Whoops. Maybe
never,
I just shot
him. He never actually lets me have what he's cooking. He just lets me smell it.
Why is he on top of the web? That's not nice.
I already have a problem with our military who dropped us into a fucking gorge with spider nets.
That's okay. Don't worry.
What the fuck?
Oh my, yeah. That guy's up there.
Oh, hi. Hi. Hi, Mr. Oh, shit.
Let me help you out with that. I don't know if that's hitting. Oh yeah.
I don't know.
Oh yeah.
I'm putting rockets down. I panicked.
Got him.
I panicked.
Yeah, I definitely like this fast mech.
I like saved your life over that loss.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Thanks.
Big health.
I'm out of cannons.
Are you getting pulled by a spider, or are you just walking
away? I see the pyrotechnics happening.
Oh, it wasn't pulling.
It's the only thing I've got left.
No, I was wondering if Alex was. Because he was like, he had net on him, and he was like walking towards it.
And I have to walk towards the spiders, because all I have is flamethrowers left.
Are you shooting yourself over there or something, Moss?
No. Shooting web at me.
It's getting hot. It's getting
they figured
hot
out how to shot.
Mm-hmm. See? Wallace, my... The only man willing to go this deep.
The only man willing to sing along with you. Oh, that's
there's a large spider there. I only have 400 HP. It's gonna turn out really, really poorly.
You know, I can drop the crate through the web, but it can't shoot rockets through the web.
No.
The rockets are not made of crates. Lesson learned.
We need to put the rockets inside of crates, and then they'll be able to escape the web.
Mm-hmm. The weebs.
Oh, I see you, bitch. Nah. Denied. Get denied.
No.
Turret time.
I've been denied.
I've been denied. Why did you deny me?
I really, really wish the mechs in this game had more options.
I just wanted to profess my love to you.
I could really go for like a armored core. These guns are out of ammo. Drop them. Button right now. I've never used that in armored core.
I have.
Pew!
Usually if my main guns are out of ammo, we're really fucked in Armored Core.
Oh god.
Oh, well, so much for that.
What is happening right now?
Bad stuff.
This is point blank, like, rocket fire.
It's alright, you help me up. Oh god! Okay.
As is blowing up the ship, and apparently, this isn't gonna go well. Spiders in response.
Oh no!
I think a ship's about to land on me.
I hate it when somebody explodes so hard they start shooting.
Wallace, hey, I see you getting ran over by a ship.
I got crushed by the ship.
Watch out, there's spiders behind you.
Spider behind me, god damn it. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, spider, I'm defenseless right now. Save me, Paku! Thank you.
I did. You got saved a while ago, dude.
Oh, thank you.
I just can't see you through your exploding car most of the time.
I know, right? It's how I defend myself, I explode. I'm like a Voltorb.
It's more of like an electrode thing, honestly.
Or an electrode? Yeah,
whatever. I mean, they both do it, but...
They both explode.
I think electrode's faster.
Boom, headshot.
So
alright, well.
The shotgun here isn't particularly useful.
Prove me. Jeez.
Whoa!
Been a while since I Pokemon.
There's a new one coming out.
Yeah, like in like a week or something.
But it doesn't allow me to walk around and like hide in bushes.
Unless you ride a Tauros, so there's that going for it.
No, I'm not interested in Tauros. Sorry.
I tried.
Alright, so that was a mission.
That was.
Okay, next mission. I'm ready.
Yeah, I had nothing to change.
Battle to the death.
There better be like a really kick-ass boss on the last mission.
Oh, definitely no.
God damn it.
What if there's...
At least have like a million bosses in the last mission.
Okay, that might be something that happens. But I wouldn't know. I haven't actually beat the game.
Oh, hi! Fuck. You're a big thing.
No, it's this mission again.
Are you shooting your laser at me?
I brought the wrong mech for this.
I don't know if I brought the right thing.
Maybe. Oh, there's lots of air stuff, so yes.
Oh, hi.
You sure did.
Hi, fencer friend. Oh, no. Fencer friend, no.
There's going to be two ships that spawn in. Shoot fencer the rightmost friend. One first.
Why
obliterate it.
your right or my right?
This
Look
is probably
at the enemies.
This is probably a pretty cool
right
shot cam.
Okay, your right or his right?
If you shoot the wrong one, I'll just be disappointed with you.
Okay, Dad.
Sorry, Dad.
It's gotta be really good on Cam's view. Just every once in a while, fire comes out from behind him.
Sort of works.
Pew, 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 pew.
Oh, I'm at a canister shot.
Make life easy though, that transport on the left, leave it alone. It just drops black ants.
Black ants?
The gray ants?
Okay. That's not black, that's gray.
Whoops, that's not where I wanted that to go.
Work. Anyways, you leave that one alive and you're able to pick up all the loot at the end.
Are we supposed to blow up that the other transport ship that's currently up?
The one that's remaining, leave that one alone. Two more will spawn in when Argo takes enough damage.
The fuck is that other mech I just called in? Oh shit, those guys have like fucking miniguns now. Somebody's complaining about something.
Everyone's dying.
That's why we're standing on this hill.
She doesn't want to die. Too bad.
She should stop reading so much manga.
Sorry, you're a weeb. You're destined to die alone.
I read a 12 volume manga in like less than like 10 hours.
I hate to tell you, but this is an intervention. There's an ant.
This is why I don't read books.
Get out of here, ant. Don't you shoot that shit at me.
Why, did you find one that was actually done?
No, it's not done. That's the worst part. Now I have to wait.
What did you read?
March Comes Like a Lion.
Okay, I don't know that one.
There's an anime about it right now, and I wanted to know what happened.
Oh, wait, no,
I know that one. I've read some of the manga.
It's a shogi one.
Yep.
Oh, my tanku. Oh, man.
Wait. What is that one? What's the story on it?
He's a pro shogi player. He's really, sad because,
life's hard.
Life's hard. Oh, ow. God!
That hurt. Nice shot, giant.
And then he hangs out with, like, three sisters.
Okay.
Well, that's a lot of Hectors.
And he discovers that the world doesn't suck as much as he thinks it does.
Ah, well, true life lesson.
I really want... Whenever I read manga like that, I kind of want to just write my own that's the... It ends with the world continuing to suck. Like, it gets good, and then, like... The last chapter, just everything fucks up again. Just like real life.
Screw you, I've read a manga or two like that, and they suck.
I never said it'd be good.
I don't know what's going on
right now. There are Hectors, they're shooting. Shoot back.
I'm trying to. Everything's shaking.
That's just my controller.
Turn off your screen shake.
This is also...
Yes.
Yeah, that's the first thing I do. Because I don't like when the screen shakes. I don't get sick, I just don't like it.
Damn ants.
Got him.
I got him.
It makes it very difficult to aim.
It's all good.
Glad that someone told me that there was an option for that, because usually most games don't have that kind of option. I just did. It's like, it's not like I get motion sick, it's just annoying.
Yeah.
Ah, dude.
I like that, those buffs.
It's nice.
Unfortunately, this mech is really good at dying, so... I kind of want to read the manga for the Lie You Told in April. Speaking of really sad mangas where shit goes bad.
Which one?
The Lie You Told in April. It's about... musicians.
Oh, okay.
It's a piano player who's really good, and then a violinist who, like, gets him to stop being a fucking loser, and then she dies. Spoilers.
I really wish these amps would stop attacking me.
I just read the name of my weapon as Little Buster, and I was excited. Oh.
Little Buster was an alright anime. / visual novel.
Oh, God!
Oh,
yeah,
toast.
So that's what happened to me, so...
Someone became toast.
Yeah. Against my better judgment, I read...
There's that, the ships.
...that manga, and now it... I have to wait.
He's at, like, half health now.
Oh, no, nope.
You got... destroyed.
Yeah, he's just targeting me a lot of times.
Yeah, I definitely brought the wrong mech for this.
Oh, so it's his right. The yellow one's dropping ants.
I forgot which difficulty this was. Next difficulty up, it drops gold ants.
What's a gold ant?
Worse.
Do we want to know what a gold ant is?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
It's like a black ant, except it melts you in one shot.
Oh, cool.
And it has
like
a lot of health.
Life.
Just like in real life.
Mm-hmm. Everything's terrible, just like in real life.
Just like in real life. Oh, there's nothing but explosions. My girl, go away, ants.
I want as many guns as he has.
Fuck off.
Stop shooting me.
Right. Sounds like you should have brought Balam, honestly.
Fuck off, Ant.
I mean, I could punch him with Balam.
Fuck off, Ant friend. Oh. Go away, Ant friend. Someone help me with these Ant friends. Leave. Oh my, the Ant friend wants to give me a kiss.
Blam.
Watch out, Parker, I'm right behind you. So is an ant. Haha, take that, ant.
That vehicle was sitting there the whole time. You could have just used it.
I was too busy rolling. The surround on this game is bad.
Like the surround sound or just being surrounded?
No, the surround sound.
You know, I didn't expect this game to have surround sound.
It only played in one ear cup for a second there.
That sounds about right.
You're being surrounded by one ear cup of sound.
Apparently. That was really unpleasant.
It's alright, you could be Parker and listen to his mix headphones. Those are really bad.
What kind of headphones?
Are you referring to the one headphones I don't like?
Yeah.
I don't think the sound is actually bad on them, it's just the fact that it's a pile of shit. Because it's too small.
I don't know where I'm going, but I'm staying away from the lasers, hopefully.
I'm trying to.
No,
the ants stop chasing me. There we go.
Oh, I'm fucked.
Bad. Oh, is he dead?
He's dead, coach.
I think he's dead, coach.
I gotta stay away from these ants, man.
Oh, it's kind of sad. You hear him powering down.
Oh, I didn't mean it.
Yes, he did. He totally meant it.
Okay.
He meant the whole thing.
So don't kill the ant ship, because we need to get
you can kill the ants, just not the ship.
Okay. Well, my rockets are kind of indiscriminate, so I'm not going to do anything.
Good, don't. Whoever just shot it, stop. I seen it.
I did not shoot it. My limpet charges just explode like that. Ow.
You mean ow?
Ow.
Exactly.
Seriously.
Seriously, guys. Oh my god.
Seriously. You put those limpets everywhere.
This is so nice to be playing a game that doesn't capture poorly.
Slide. Gotta drift.
You mean your encoding is not overloaded?
No, it's not. It's also not turning green randomly.
Nice.
Man, that's so fucked up that this fucking Japanese game's capturing better than a fucking
brand new game. Yeah.
Brand new, like, whatever European-American game.
Yeah, somebody gotta clean up this beach.
What if it was a naked beach?
Seriously, there's like bottles and shit everywhere.
Why is bottles here?
I don't know. God, I missed it. Time to shoot all these ants.
Just about done collecting here.
Got one.
What? Oh, thank you. Oh. Thanks.
I missed.
Ow.
That's not what I meant to do, but okay. It worked.
Swim behind me, Sarge!
Pew-pew! I like how that rocket hit you. You hit yourself with that. Good job. It doesn't help that these ants are dropping stuff.
Perfect.
Our collection never ends.
Perfect. Maybe so I'll get something new.
I'm gonna do donuts on the beach.
I can't do donuts with this, because it doesn't have fucking wheels in the legs. Like every good mech should.
Whee!
Oh, someone just blew it up.
Yep, I did.
Looks like we got everything. Oh no, I see an armor box over there. But it doesn't matter.
There's a lot of armor boxes flying into the ocean currently.
I'm drift! Oh no!
I can't go in the water.
So slow. Here we go.
I got zero new things. Perfect.
Stampede.
Perfect. The Legion of Monsters.
Exactly what I wanted. Perfect.
Okay, let's get rid of this Olympic gun because it doesn't seem to be doing anything. I get that Depth Crawler 3. What?
I can hardly believe
what?
Depth Crawler 3. We get so deep.
Giant insects.
A large group of giant insects is on its approach. I can hardly believe the reports. There are several over 50 meters in length. Not tall, just long. Like, did somebody get like a really long tape measure?
So I'm just really good at measuring. That giant insect.
Fight with all you have for our people and our world!
Great.
I'm from Buenos Aires.
I'm one of the Aires. Kill him.
I was talking about killing bugs.
Kill some bugs, sir.
At work.
Just want to kill bugs, sir.
When I said I'm from Buenos Aires, no one flinched. It's like, God damn it, you people.
What do you expect?
You fucking people.
Come on now.
Oh, Jesus. Hello. Well, so much for that.
Okay, bye. This is where I leave. See you guys.
I'm moving to Canada.
How? Yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna shit my pants over here, sir!
Where are the...
Don't worry! Ow!
I cannot see a thing.
Ow! Fuck off.
This, my mech that I brought is not the mech that is gonna be good for this.
This is not going to turn out well for me.
Well, hello, everyone. I'm really happy that we did some of that grinding.
This is not going to turn out well for me. Ow, I'm in the fire. This is bad.
Oh, shit!
Sneepy bye. Whee! Whee!
Hi, guys.
No, no, it ran out.
Yeah, that's...
I can't take many more shots.
Welcome back to life, Wallace.
Thanks.
That's a very
that's
large
exactly
bug.
Exactly what I wanted.
I'm so close to dead.
Yeah, this turned out really poorly right off the start here.
This didn't work out for... stop that.
I fell over, apparently.
Stop that.
I found the giant spider.
Ow, giant spider!
I'm kind of curious to know how many of the missiles I was spamming actually hit anything.
I don't know.
Because this rocket launcher shoots apparently like 20 at once.
I didn't even get to my mech.
I went right past the health kit. Yeah, eat that spider.
This almost feels like a mission I could use that C4 in.
What the? Oh, it's the ant.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
At least we all died somewhat close to each other.
I think I want to change the sniper rifle. As fun as the, like, ridiculous spam is, I don't think it does enough damage.
Oh, whoops. Not select mission.
Seems like always the problem with the, missile spam pistol launchers is that they don't do enough damage to compensate.
Everything feels like it doesn't do enough damage since they have so much health.
Well, no, because I have all my other weapons just one-shot things, so it's usually fine, but...
So anyways, on this next round, I'm just going to dash straight forward and see how many of them I can distract. I'll give you guys a chance.
Yeah, this mech isn't going to work here. Which means I only know of one mech that will.
Balaam! I mean, if there's a mission to get it super fast, this one seems like a good one for it.
Yeah. All my other weapons don't seem to do any damage, so... Oh, God.
I'm just gonna jump off this. Nope, apparently I can't. I failed to jump off of this. There we go. I'm gonna try to drop it, and then we're gonna get dead really, really quick.
I don't know where that bombing plan is going, but it's going over there.
As long as it's not landing on me, I'm okay.
I have no guarantees.
I refuse to dig.
I refuse to guarantee that.
Well, it's not like my life can get much worse.
I don't know, I threw it over there. But it doesn't seem like anything's landed yet.
Nope.
I saw the lines.
I got focused by the really big dragon.
All of you fucking dragons.
No, hello, giant dragon. Here.
I'm trying to kill the giant wasp, but it didn't seem like it.
Apparently, I didn't get my rocket. Oh, my rocket car ended up over there. Okay.
It looks like it's going slightly better this time, but maybe it's just because Cam has everything over there.
I don't know why that happened.
I really need a health kit. Oh, that's bad.
Oh, I see. I brought the wrong ones. I'm sorry.
Oh, I pissed off the dragon.
Well, now you're dead.
The dragon was like, no, I don't think so.
Oh god, I'm stuck in the train. And the dragon.
Excuse me, I'm just gonna flee from this dragon.
Just like my body's prepared.
Yeah, I just got stuck in the train.
Hi guys. Hi giant spider. Hi, giant spider.
Geez, the only one left again.
Oh my goodness!
Don't worry about me. That's okay. I'm innocent. Oh, ow! I was trying to help you guys. Why'd you have to do that?
Maybe the missile spam is good. I don't know. Oh,
man.
I feel like this gun just doesn't.
It is if you can
enough.
Do it undercover. If they focus you down right away, then it sucks.
The last time I ended up getting like 10 or 15 volleys off, I think, before I finally got killed or whatever. So it's like, I don't know if it's hitting anything, because there's so much shit. You know? Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like,
I understand.
We'll try that one.
Actually, 1 second.
Too late!
Right as soon as I was like, I'm like, maybe I'll switch. Nope.
No. There is no escape.
No.
There is no escape.
I can't zoom in with this. Well, hopefully that hit.
Might as well just put him here. Because this shit's gonna destroy my ass pretty soon. Yay! What is that monstrous thing? Whoa!
I've got so many friends.
What is that monstrous thing? We're going back the fuck up.
I gave Parker a boost. I hope that helps.
Oh, dicks.
Oh, God. The fact the dragon fire slows you down is some bad shit.
Well, yeah.
I'm boned.
Oh, God. Ants. I don't have any weapons, please.
I don't have anything to... I'm reloading everything. Okay.
All the big monsters left my line of sight, which is good, but... I need to shoot one of them. Dragons. I'm imagining these dragons.
Are you imagining one?
I'm afraid
dragon?
Not.
There we go. We'll see what that does. I'm not sure if that actually hit. No, it did not.
Ow. No, I don't think it is.
I don't know if the attack whale sticks. Whoa. So far, I've been unable to get it to stick to a monster.
What's that thing shooting at? Is it shooting at me?
I don't think it does.
Giant wasp, dead. Oh, wait, no, wait. No,
yeah, which doesn't help for this situation. Oh, God.
Oh, that spider is really close.
That wasp looks like it dies when I get, like, a volley of rockets at it.
Yeah, they're really easy to juggle, actually.
No, I don't like how close that thing is. Get away from me, dragon.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Kill just a few more.
That's a spooter. Whoa. I see you, bitch. Ow. Well,
I killed a giant
spooter. They're here.
No. Wait.
They're here.
I don't know. It's about to be, though.
ow.
Yeah, that did it.
It's just like my rocket stunned it for so long. It was just like...
Oh, fuck.
No, I don't think it's dead.
Another spider came around the corner. No, I got it.
Well, motherfucker.
Another spider came around the corner.
That's a motherfucker.
And I don't have any weapons that hit small targets.
Really, if it wasn't that big dragon, we'd probably be fine.
I should probably just bring the laser.
It didn't chase me. Sorry, man.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, there's nothing good going on over there.
Yeah.
I figured I wouldn't be doing you any favors if I picked you up there.
I mean...
Nothing but pain, right?
Nothing but pain? You know, pain's alright. I prefer, like, Yuna myself.
Oh, it's still alive.
Are you sure? Because it's currently resting on my body.
Hot.
No, the big wasp is hanging in the air, still shooting spikes at me.
Are you sure about that? I don't see it.
Yep.
The giant wasp landed on my corpse and a despawn, so...
No, there's still one floating around.
Oh, it's so like I guess there was two.
Yeah, I think it's, like, right above you.
Ah, right out of dash.
Good luck.
Can't see anything.
Spell effects! Oh,
bye. Bye-bye.
The attack whale locked. Ain't bad, but I'm gonna go get the laser.
Bye-bye.
Because that I can direct towards enemies.
Maybe next time, though.
Maybe next time.
Perhaps another time.
Perhaps another time?
No, that's a pretty good segue there, Wallace.
Perhaps another time.
Well,
I'm impressed.
Then I guess we'll see you guys next time. For today, I'm Civvy.
I'm Parker.
I'm Wallace.
And I'm Cam.
And several are over 50 meters in length. We'll see you guys next time.